Hey there, it's Andrew Russell, Olympian, and your trainer today and coach. We're gonna work through a longer workout today. It's 50 minutes, and it's kind of a fun variation. So it's 30 seconds on over 10 different exercises, so it's 5 rotations through. And then before we take our full 30 seconds off, we're gonna slam out 3 burpees after each rep. So we've got about 90 seconds just of a little warm-up. Let's just get the legs moving. If you need a little longer warm-up, you can pause the track. All right, and let's swing through. Swings above. And just a few little squats just to warm the body up. All right, 30 seconds till we go. I've got my water in place. I've also got my weights ready here. Just gonna keep them off to the side. First exercise, it's gonna be a squat, down to knees with a calf raise. Recently saw this, is a great one to incorporate into the mix. All right. On the next one, we are going. Shake it out, get loose and ready. Ready, so we'll come down, come back up in a squat, and up we go. Down, tuck up, up we go. Here we go with our 3 burpees. All right. Next up, we're going to do a plank variation with both a commando as well as a walk into tabletop. All right. So just follow along. Lots of fun. I'll go side angle here so you can see it. Let's get ready. So we're gonna go up, start the plank, come up, step in, step out, and back down. Let's go. All right. Number 3, we're going to go into a lateral goblet squat. So hold the weight or without weight if you like, coming back and back and forth either side. Get the legs loose. Got my weight ready. Let's go. Try to keep the chest nice and even. Weights down, back into our burpees. All Very good. Grab my first little drink. Next up, we're gonna be an in and out. So on plank position, with our palms handy, kicking in and out with the leg. All right, so in, out. If you're struggling here, walk it in, walk it out. Good. Kick up into my burpees. Good. All right. Next up, we're gonna go into a single leg reverse lunge. Popping up into that little sprinter's knee and back and forth. You can incorporate a hop too if you like. So reverse back and up. We'll go three and switch up. Good. Next up, we're into a tabletop push-ups. Great exercise. Challenging one on the core again. Full body workout, nice good focus all the way through. Trying to stay controlled. Back into our burpees. Good. Next up, we're into our squat with curls. I'm going to grab my weights here. I'm going to do it with double dumbbells. Squatting, and after you get the curl, you can come up to a press too. Right back into it. Very good. Lateral planks are next. Keep the focus, keep the energy nice and high. We're just working through the first set, so you know, try and manage that fatigue and pace yourself. Into a lateral plant, walking over, walking back, over and back. Back into it.
Very good. Next up, we're into a furnished squat jump. Tough exercise. Focus, getting down, nice and low, popping up after you find that seat each time. Squatting up. If the jumping's too much, just squat and reach. Nice and light on your feet. Good. Last one we're going into is a plank variation with the base plank coming up. Oh, pardon me. We're going to a base plank with alternating feet raises. Nice and strong and steady. Couple seconds, stack hold at the top. If the base plank is challenging enough, just to stick it there. All right, let's get through. Close out the end of the first set. Very good. First 10 are done. We're back to the start. So now you've felt it out, you have an idea. The goal now is to really keep the mind strong and steady. Work all the way through nice and strong each exercise. Coming down, squatting back, squatting up. Up to the cat phrase. Very good. All right, next up, we're into that plank variation. Going from the commandos, stepping into the tabletop. Get in position. Nice, steady breathing. Keep the focus. Mentally stay strong. Good. Stepping up, stepping in. And down. And then reaching up. Strong, out. All right, here we go into our burpees. Very good. All right. Next up, we're going to do a lateral lunge with the weight. Shake the body out. Thank you. Very good. All right, next up, we're into the in and outs. Challenging exercise. All right, we're gonna keep that nice and consistent rhythm all the way through. Keep the range too while maintaining the strong core throughout the exercise. Let's go. Very good. Right back into our burpees. Very good. Always a tricky one. Next up, we got the reverse lunge. Bring that knee up. Make sure you're starting right. I started left last time. Three reps. And shift. Keeping the shoulders even. Body's nice and strong. Alright, here we go. Very good. All right. Our tabletop push-ups are next. Stay big. Keep breathing. Let the air come in. Stay focused. Excellent. All right. Into our squat, curl, and press. If you found like me, maybe you had a little too heavy weight, switch it up or lose the weight if you need to. Weights are down. All right. All right, good. Grab a quick drink. Lots of good upper body strength work here. Combined with that full body back and legs. Into those lateral planks. Very good, right back into it. Next up, we have the Frogger squat jumps. Remember, if you fade too much, move to just a nice steady squat with the reach. Or alternate between reps, whatever you need to do. All right. Very good. Next, we're into the plank with the alternating foot raises. Grab another quick drink. Okay, let's get in. Good. Just hold your form. Remember, if you feel the hips sag too much or side to side, just try and hold form nice and solid. Straight line, head to foot. Very good. Excellent. Third time through is coming up. Focus is strong and steady. Going next into the squats, down to the knees. Knees. I'll come in and up. Gradually, work on the flexibility and get the knees tucked easier. Good. Right back into it. All right. Next, you're going into that plank, commandos, the tabletop. Press up, walk in, walk out, and down. Try and switch up to the feet and hands you lead with. Nice. All right. Next, we're going to that lateral lunge. Getting our weight ready. Pressing out strong under the glute of the outside leg as you switch. Weights are down. Good job. All right. Next, we've got that in and out. Tricky exercise. the energy right, focus is there before we start. Next up, left leg to lead. Reverse lunge with the knee up. Get the arms into it a bit. Something coming back. If you're feeling you want more of a challenge, you can come up onto that on the last jump, on that last stride, and really power out. To our burpees. Very good. Tabletop push-ups are next. As we try and catch our breath in between stations, let's really make sure, try and get through the burpees in a timely fashion so you kind of maximize that rest. Still feel fairly fresh. Coming into the next station. Squat the curls are next. Remember for this, if you need to drop the weight, do so. Just make sure your rhythm stays good, your cadence stays pretty steady. All right. And you're finding that you're actively moving through every exercise. Very good. All right. All right. Next, we're into the lateral planks. Keeping our focus strong all the way through. Thank you. Next up, we're the furnished squat jumps. Remember, the steady variation is here and reaching. Nice strong squat. You can point the toes out just a little bit if you need to. From there, hop, take a break, and if you're good with that, return straight back into that lower position. So it's a nice one fluid motion. So here it is, to here, to here. Good. All right, third rotation through, coming into round four. Really good work so far. Keep the breathing nice and steady. Getting ready for those squats again. Coming up, then a little lift. Down, down, up, up, lift. Take this exercise nice and steady. You don't want to rush this one. Excellent. Next up is the commandos. Up into that tabletop plank. Get ready. Coming up. Step. Back. And down. Up. Step. Back. Down. Just repeat that little rhythm to yourself as you work through it. Next up is a lateral lunge. Getting our weight ready. Getting the breathing settled and ready to go. Refocus. Next up, we have our in and outs. Reminder, as we get fatigued, you really want to focus on form, consistent approach all the way through. Find your positioning. Let's go, hop in, nice and light. Right, center. Next up, we're going to do a reverse lunge. Right side's going to be first. keeping it nice and steady, coming up. If you still want that extra challenge, you can throw in that hop, however you feel fits your current energy level. Here we go. Back to our burpees. Grab a quick drink. We need some tabletop push-ups next. Keep the focus, keep strong all the way through. Next up, we have the squat to curls. Energy, focus. Now is when it starts to get really hard. I know I'm sweating a ton. Just keep that rhythm. Stay centered by engaging the core. Being really deliberate with every movement. As you fatigue. Lateral planks are next. Next up is our frog or squat jump. That's it, keep rhythm. Grab a quick drink. We're into our plank, alternating feet raises. All right, coming up to our final set, always want to finish strong. Mentally, that's where our resilience, our toughness kicks in. Last time on each of the stations, okay? So prepare each time, it's your last time through. Squat down, 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 up, raise, good. Into our three. Good. Into our commandos and tabletops. Next step, we're into our lateral lunges. Keep the breath solid. Fatigue is really settling in here. So focus strong all the way through. You can do it. Hang in there. If you need to drop the weight just to keep moving, do so. If you need to take a break in the middle, then do that as well. Next up, one of the toughest ones, in and out. Let's stay focused and ready to go. Next up is a reverse lunge. This time twice per leg before the pitch. Get the arms involved if you want. Very good. Five more exercises to go. Another tough feet coming. Into the table following the steps. Next up, we're going to squat and curls. Get your weight ready. Our burpees. Grab a quick drink. We've got the lateral planks next. Two more exercises left. One more quick drink of water. Alright, one more exercise to go. Into our plank. Remember, base plank if you need to, just lock in here. If you're comfortable, raise the alternating. Feet raises. Good and steady. Keeping the core nice and strong and stable. All right. It was a good one. Excellent work. As I catch my breath, really, it's a good, hard, steady workout all the way through. 50 minutes of tough, challenging work. And yeah, it's what you're hoping for. When you kick in, you're able to hold form all the way through. If you found that you gave up, you kind of glanced through to see what happened along the video, come back and try and progress so that your form feels better as you keep going. Enjoy the workout. I hope you did too. If you did, please challenge someone else to give it a shot. Like and subscribe with any feedback you might have below. And yeah, come back for another one. Appreciate it. Cheers.